Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly.
This is the Real Madrid lineup.
Adrian Dulosan is the game's referee today.
It's a chance, got to be.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
A huge sigh of relief from the keeper. He's hung on this time.
Modric.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Nicely done to keep on his feet and not just go to ground and hope he might get a free kick. Nemanja Matic.
On to Ronaldo.
You don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Toni Kroos.
Cross from Carvajal.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Ivanovic. Cesc Fabregas.
Chelsea with a chance of victory every time they go on the pitch, but I think the opposition today could really give them a match.
Yeah, it's a really heavyweight clash, this one. I'm expecting a cracking time.
In with a chance. It could be it. Here's the chance.
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Toni Kroos. Oscar. Free kick against Real Madrid.
Corner coming up for Chelsea.
Good work by the defender. Really headed the ball powerfully away.
And Ronaldo.
They just seem to wind him up, push him out there, and he just runs and runs till the final whistle goes.
Yeah, he does. The batteries don't seem to run out with this point.
Nemanja Matic. Diego Costa. Rodriguez.
This could be it. Chance. Ronaldo.
Got to be. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away.
That's a corner.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Modric.
What a good piece of defensive clearance that was.
Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. Modric.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Blocked well by the defender. And that will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Clear his lines now.
Just thinking of Chelsea in that 2013-14 season when Mourinho came back. They did a double over the champions, Manchester City, double over the team that was second, Liverpool, galling only to finish third.
Well, yeah, I think yeah, that would be the case. And that's an example of Jose Mourinho setting up his side perfectly to do the job against specific opponents. And there's not many better. It's against the bottom half teams that they had some problems, didn't they? So that's in an area they need to address.
In with a chance, and Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
And the score is 1-0. Diego Costa. Chelsea on the attack. Now he can cross it. Will that be a throw? That's Philip Queta. Marcelo. Just another 5 minutes to be played here. 5 minutes of added time. Diego Costa. What a chance here, got to be. Well, here's a chance. It's a corner. They're a goal down. Strong header away again. Nemanja Matic. Ivanovic in with a very strong challenge. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Well, they've made the breakthrough. It took them the best part of the...
Chelsea to start this second half then. Here's a chance to attack. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's got to be. And this is a goal.
Goal for Benzema. Well, it's a first-time effort, this, and it doesn't give the keeper a chance to really move his feet. It's a brilliant taking to the bottom right.
Now it's 2-0. Oh, he's through. Well, this should be it. Here's the chance. And they scored again.
Goal for Modric. And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
That's a good lead. 3-0. Benzema. Time for a substitution. Ivanovic. It's Rodriguez. They've wasted possession. Rodriguez. Real Madrid given the throw here. Karim Benzema looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Modric. The shot's on.
Well, talk about rubbing salt in the wounds. The wounds are gaping enough anyway.
The goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. What a first-time finish that is. Really did swing his boot at it.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, they're dominating now. 4-0 on the scoreline.
Oscar.
He couldn't keep it in because the defender was so close to it. Well, the throw is intercepted. The throw in for Real Madrid. Karim Benzema. Good movement to get to it. Benzema. Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Marcelo. Oscar. Toni Kroos. And he gets it back again, quickly. The ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. Oscar. Looking, he might be through. Here comes Cristiano Ronaldo in the clear. Just missed time the pass, it seems, because the flag has gone up for offside, Alan.
Yeah, and they only get one chance. At it, and more often than not they do get pretty close to being right.
Oscar. And that's good support as they build this attack. Diego Costa. And here's the shot. That was an opportunity, and that really would have given them just another chance of getting back into the game.
Well, they haven't let the heads drop, but they've got to be careful that that doesn't happen now with that missed chance.
Bale. Cristiano Ronaldo. That's no sort of challenge from the defender, and the opponents come in strongly. Oscar. Cesc Fabregas. Advantage played for Chelsea. Tackle is strong. Javier Hernandez. When we looked at this game on paper before it started, I think everyone thought it was going to be very much a tense, tight affair. Real Madrid had other ideas. They have been the one team on the pitch, and the scoreline shows how well they've played. Wonderful result for them. Hernandez. Strong tackle here. Defender's done very well to clear that. Could be off, goes for goal! No resting on their laurels from this team. They want more goals. Cesc Fabregas. A good piece of... It's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid. As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
Well, it was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team.